Historians are calling it a rare discovery, and it's exactly 235 years old.
Let's show you an original watercolor of George Washington's battle tent painted from an eyewitness in 1782. It's believed to be the only surviving eyewitness depiction of the tent, which is now in Old City at the Museum of the American Revolution. The watercolor is also on display at the museum from January 13th through February 19th.